Now they had died in plague were 14,700, beside them that died about the matter of war.
So that was 14,959 prayers died because they wouldn't yield to God.
Without repentance, there is no remission. So, in order to be saved, you must repent, go down in Jesus' name, not Father, Father, Son, Holy Ghost, but in the name of Jesus, for the remission of your sin, and God will. It's a promise that he will fill you.
You being God, delivered me from the mark. Still can't believe all the ways you have.
They say, I thank God for the pastor. I thank God for Sister Clement. Sister Clement, keep being strong. Keep holding on. Pastor, keep on preaching. Thank you for letting me be me. God bless you.
Call people to give God some praise. But I want to tell you something, the talk of this town, something is going on over here that's not going on other places. Hallelujah. So I'm here today to tell you, it's giving God some praise.
My pastor, First Lady, been here in this church for 33 long years. I've been with pastors from one state to the other. I think he's a great pastor. I love him. I thank him for what he's doing. I thank him for the things that he ran the church. I appreciate him for letting me be a deacon at Greater Faith Camp. There's a lot of things I can say about him. But over the law, he's a wonderful pastor.
Incredible.
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 Yeah.
Sister Clemens. I just want to say that I appreciate you all and I love you so much. And I thank and I praise God for you all being there for me. Happy 33rd anniversary, Mom.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, Mother and Father. How is y'all doing on this wonderful night? I love you. I wish you many, many more anniversaries. And I thank God for everything that y'all done for me, when my child was coming up, taking me in when you didn't have to. I love you. I ain't got that much to say. And I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.